hate this thing. And there we go, it's dead. Really hope they didn't burn that many items. Oh, yeah, that's a force. Like, I have to win a couple of these. Okay, you're dead. Why do you stop? Accessories up for Goofy. That's good. It's like free everything stat moves. Oh, I got Gale. Oh, and then all these guys get summoned. Oh my god, it's just a clusterfuck of garbage. God, they just never end! Hey, that'll cure me. Whoa. Oh my god!
shit!
Oh. Oh, I missed it. Oh my god, heal me! Please! Where the fuck are you going? Finally! This is so many enemies! Retarded how many of them there are. Oh my god. Finally. I opened it up. Jesus. Okay, through this we go. Hopefully there's a save point. And there is. Mega Elixir. I'm at final rest, finally. Alright. So, level 53. And then, I assume there's not much here other than that. Let's go! Ugh. This is the last haven I'll find. Shout out to Hearts! Wait, what's going on Skype right now? Okay. I guess everyone's having sign-in issues. Okay, hey Megan if you're here. Freaking Twitch, man. It's just an endless cycle of crap. I'm sure it's no one. I already healed, so I'm good. Whoa, I'm back in Hawaii.
Is this?
Yup.
Is this my island?
Whoops. Or apparently I need to be able to get up there, but I can't. Weird. Anyway. I think that's where I have to go at the top of that tree, but I'm not sure. So. I'll just keep moving around for now. I can't go that way. Whew! Can I go this way? No, I can't go this way either. Why can't I get up there? That's stupid. I mean, I can get over here. Or I can't. There's also a barrier here, too. Huh. There's definitely a place I have to go, but... Maybe it's in here. Nope. Up seems like the only generally allowed spot to go. I can fly. No, I can't fly over there. Oh, I'm stupid. Secret place. Yeah. Thanks, Kronorax.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
I always just realize this stuff as people tell me it.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
There is. How you doing today, by the way?
You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
That was at the beginning of the game, I think. There he is. There's Anson. Alright. Bring it on, bitch.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison. Surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds. And he opened his heart to darkness.
No.
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's.
Not in Disney World, it isn't.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
All right, here we go. Always not that ridiculously difficult.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart returns.
Alright, bring
it
on, douchebag. Whoa! Duh. Oh, he has ultimate shield with that? Why am I attacking? And I just wasted that.